With the opening of the world's largest international horticultural exhibition in Beijing on Sunday, Chinese President Xi Jinping expressed hope that green development will spread to every corner of the world. The Chinese leader placed emphasis on global environmental issues such as climate change, marine pollution, and biological protection in his welcome speech. Observers say that with the latest expo, China has changed from a participant in global green development to a contributor.